Welcome to our wonderful world of wealth, mastery, and property. My name is Scott Picken. I am the founder and chairman of International Property Solutions, IPS, and now CEO of Wealth Migrate. I've had the privilege of living in London for 9 years and traveling all over the world. And there's a world that is very, very dear to my heart, and it's called glocalization. Now, what does glocalization mean? It means thinking globally, acting locally. And because of this, I like to learn from the masters, the best people around the world. In the last couple of months, I've had the privilege of spending time and learning from people like Richard Branson, Tony Robbins, Clem Sunter, Dr. D. Martini, Robin Banks, George Ross. In fact, I played golf with George last weekend. He's Donald Trump's right-hand man. He's his real estate lawyer and been his number one advisor for the last 40 years. And my philosophy is, if I can learn from the best in the world, then I too can be the best. And that is why I like to act locally, but think globally. It is the reason that Wealth Migrate is the proud sponsor of the Wealth Master Class. At the end of the day, Real Estate Investor Magazine is bringing to you the Wealth Master Class. They are bringing you some of the greatest entrepreneurs and property investors in the world. People like Donald Trump Jr., Yanni Mouton, Sisa Ingabulana, Louis Pugh, you know, his personal coach, the guy that swam across the Antarctic. His coach is David Becker. He will be there. John Chin, he's our number one guy in America that knows and analyzes the American market, be it residential or commercial, and understands the fundamentals and finds out where they are. JT Fox, he's a media mogul. He is a property millionaire. He made his first million wealth actually by the age of 25 in US property. He's one of the most respected business and real estate coaches globally. He too will be there. So why not come along to this magnificent event and learn from the best people on the planet? Because if you hang around the best people, then you'll learn from them. You will get the results they are getting, and you'll be able to achieve what you want in terms of your destiny. The reason why we are partnering with the Real Estate Investor Magazine is because they've got integrity. You know, there's a lot of people out there, a lot of people running around, a lot of scams. And I learned something from one of my investors, a gentleman by the name of Peter Fenstra. He's a billionaire based out of Pretoria. And he said to me 2 years ago, he said, you know, Scott, even turkeys can fly in a hurricane. So when the market's going up like that, everyone looks good. And turkeys fly in a hurricane. But it's in times like these, when times are more challenging, that the real experts, the real people with integrity and authority, are the ones that stand up. You know, the biggest lesson I learned from the global financial crisis is that those people that focus on capital growth will take a hiding. It doesn't matter whether they're the individual investors or the funds, they will take a hiding at some point. But those people that focus on income, they are not only sustainable, they will not only survive, but they actually thrive in these times. And so we don't partner with people who do not have integrity. We're not interested in property scams and these schemes where you have trusts and you have trusts on top of trusts, and it's all about capital growth. And as long as the market's going up, you can be a turkey and you can ride the wave. We like to work with the best in the industry. We like to learn from the best in the industry. And Real Estate Investor Magazine is the leading authority, the number one magazine, the number one thought leader in our market in terms of wealth, mastery, and property. So if you want to come along to this event, come and network with billionaires. Come and learn what they're doing. Come and learn from the best in the world. Implement their strategies, and you will get the same results in terms of what they're doing. And I can tell you that is the truth, because that is the personal strategy I've had. I spend over 500,000 Rand flying to Vegas and learning from Tony Robbins and some of the best internationally. I then flew to Fiji. This was all in 2010. It changed my life. That 1 week spending them changed my life. My life went completely to another level, and it's allowed me to embrace that, to learn from the best and to get the results. You too can have that opportunity as Real Estate Investor Magazine is bringing you this Wealth Master Class. I'm also writing a book where we've taken Clem Sunter's best concepts in terms of scenario planning. He's the world authority, the leading authority worldwide on scenario planning. Where is the global economy going? Where is South African economy going? What do you as an investor do? Where do you invest? Do you invest in gold? Do you invest in the stock market? Do you invest in bonds? Do you invest in real estate? What countries do you invest in? We've created a four-dimensional graph to take his scenario planning and to make it realistic so that you can implement and actually make thought-provoking and educated and informed decisions. And Clem and I will actually be launching that book at this event. So it's the 5th of September in Cape Town, the 10th of September in Johannesburg. We look forward to seeing you there. And from our side as Wealth Migrate, the reason that we are sponsoring this event, the reason that we want to be aligned with this event, is that we are looking for the greatest investors in South Africa. And once we found the greatest investors in South Africa, we want to provide them with the greatest investments internationally so that they too can create global wealth. We look forward to seeing you there. Don't miss the greatest event of 2013. Thank you.